The distribution of 23 Senate committees considered at grade A level is causing tension among members of the APC. 16 of the 23 grade A committees went to APC senators after the chairman of the APC, Adams Oshomole, had allegedly instructed the APC-dominated National Assembly to ensure the party is made to head an overwhelming number of the committees. President of the Senate, Ahmed Lawan, announced 20 out of 44 PDP senators as chairpersons of committees. 48 of 63 APC senators were also made committee chairpersons.
The membership of the committees are under, at the moment, ongoing the formations for our committees to be properly constituted by the time we are back. And with this, we are set to engage with the executive arm of government and start our legislative work as soon as we are back.
Some senators allegedly shared their disappointment in the president of the Senate, Ahmed Lawan, for tampering with the original list of committee chairmen agreed by the selection committee. The presidency, however, says the refusal of the Senate to restrict committee chairmanship positions to only the APC was in line with best parliamentary practices. Senior Special Assistant to the President on National Assembly Matters, Senator Ita Enang, says, in the distribution of assignments and privileges, it is normally considered that you should not by any means make one constituency inferior to the other. That is the principle that causes the presiding officer to embrace the minority parties. Roots TV, Nigeria.